Hello everyone, welcome to Sushma's Kitchen. Today I'm going to show you a very tasty South Indian recipe. This is suravarval, and this is called as a shark fish scrambled fish. This is very good for the side dish, and it's very tasty recipe. It's a dry recipe. You have to try this at home. Please don't forget to subscribe to my channel and click on the bell icon for further notifications. Don't forget to click on the bell icon so that you will be getting all the further whenever I am uploading my new videos. And please share this videos if you like it. Now I have taken the shark fish here. This will get cooked very fast, and this is boneless also. Only one bone is there. I'm adding 1 teaspoon of salt and half a teaspoon of turmeric, and I'm adding half cup of water, and we need to boil this for 15 minutes and drain the water and keep it aside. I have taken here half a cup of grated coconut, 1 teaspoon of fennel seeds, half tomato, and 4 garlic pieces, and 1 teaspoon of peppercorns. We need to grind this all together into a fine paste. We don't need to add water because the tomatoes gives water by itself, so you don't need to add water. Just grind it like that. See, I have grinded this. Now the fish is also cooked. I have drained the water fully and let it dry for 5 minutes, and now I'm taking all the bones out, and we need to shred the fish. I have taken everything. I'm putting the paste, the ground paste, in this, and we need to mix it well all together. Mix the fish and the paste nicely. This is a very tasty recipe. And I'm adding 3 teaspoons of oil in a pan, and 1 teaspoon of cumin and mustard seeds, and a bunch of curry leaves goes in that. And I'm adding 3 green chilies and 2 tomatoes, medium sized tomatoes we can add. And we have to fry this for 2 minutes. I'm adding a little bit of salt, half a teaspoon of salt, and 1/4 teaspoon of turmeric powder, and let it cook. Just fry for a few minutes. That's enough. And now it's almost, the onions are nicely done, and I'm adding 1/2 teaspoon of ginger garlic paste. And we need to fry this again till the ginger garlic paste raw smell goes. And now I'm adding the fish, the mixed fish, the scrambled fish in this. And after you add the scrambled fish, you have to keep on stirring it occasionally, like not continuously, at least occasionally you have to keep on stirring it. This takes a little time. It takes at least 15 to 20 minutes. Fry the fish, because if it fries very well, the flavor comes out very well. So you have to fry this nicely till it becomes dry. In a medium flame, you have to fry this nicely. Don't put on the high flame, otherwise it will get burnt. And when it is half cooked, you can now add the spices. I'm adding 1 teaspoon of red chili powder, and add 1/2 teaspoon of garam masala, and 1/2 teaspoon of coriander powder. Everything goes into this, and fry this nicely for another 5 minutes. You can add the spices according to your taste. So now this is almost done. Now the fish is fully dry and nice. Now this is ready to serve.